It seems like people are more excited about the card than about boxing. Why is that?
Can't really see the Ferrari logo.
Just kidding.
So it's a nice car though, but it's all about boxing.
Oh yeah.
I look at the car, I think about Floyd.
Floyd, why Floyd?
No, he doesn't. Just this.
This is Manny.
Now it's Manny,
Manny
time.
Manny Pacquiao. Manny time.
What do you think is going to happen? Marquez, November 12th against Manny. Marquez is all buff now. He looks really yoked out.
Nah, but you know, you Pacquiao has too much speed, man. I'm going to say 6 rounds, Pacquiao will knock him out.
I like the way you think.
For
that's,
sure.
That's what I think.
You want to see a picture?
What do you think, Justin? Pacquiao? They are right.
Justin looks like Miguel Cotto. He's fighting. You're about to fight Margarito December 3rd. You should be in training right now.
He grew his hair out.
So you guys are obviously big boxing fans. Who do you guys like besides Manny?
Watch out. You know, there's a lot of up and coming Asian fighters right now. I mean,
Nonito's not up and coming. He's there.
No, right. Yeah, Nonito's there. You know, I didn't really enjoy the last fight though. My opinion. The other guy wasn't there to fight.
So I heard
he
Bob
pulled
Arum,
the clotty.
So you know what Bob Arum said afterwards? Like they do to sometimes in MMA, where the best knockout of the night gets an extra $100,000 besides your purse. So that encourages people like to come and fight and release their hands and not just survive.
Right, right. Well, Arum was just here earlier too.
Bob's the man.
Yeah, he is. Yep, that's a dream team, man. You got Roach, Pacquiao, and Arum. That's a dream team.
And what's next for Manny? If you have to pick three opponents, who do you go for? Who do you go with?
You know, I'd love to see him face Sergio Martinez, but I think he might be a little too big. So
no,
he'll
Manny
go for
said,
his ninth title.
Manny said yesterday, if Sergio comes down to 150.
147?
No, 150. He said he's okay with 150. He said yes.
Yeah. I think nobody will be able to break that record. Not even the 8 right now. But if he does 9, that record will stand forever.
I agree.
Justin? What do you think, Cotto?
What do you think, Miguel?
Come on, don't be shy.
It's funny, both Margarito and Cotto fought Manny.
Yeah.
Both of them gave long fights. It wasn't over in one round.
Right.
Margarito actually finished Cotto, I think, what? How did that end? 10th round?
That was the 10th. But he was suspected of having his gloves loaded, so I don't know. But this rematch, I think Cotto will take him this fight. In my opinion. I think Cotto has his...
No, the original, I think, ended after 8.
Was it
Cotto,
eight?
Margarito, yeah, after 8.
Okay. Well, either way, Pacquiao put both of them away, right?
So we'll see. So you guys are here. You hoping to get a glimpse of the champ?
Yes. And we've been here since about 1 o'clock, so.
That's that. It's now, almost 5? A long day in the office.
I don't mind.
It's all good.
We'll wait all night
so
for Pacquiao.
So what would you guys tell Manny if he's watching?
Well, I can beat him up. See, I have a black guy right now.
Is that for Halloween or
I
is
know,
that?
No, but I practiced with him the other night.
No, for real.
Yeah, look at that. You know, he beat me up and
honestly, ask him what happened, man.
Okay, let me ask you. You like the women? You ran. Your wife got you good. You did something wrong.
No, it's Manny Pacquiao. You know, beat me up here. You know.
No. So,
you know, he
was working out and he got hurt.
Hey,
he's working out at the gym.
Some people are their own worst enemy.
Yeah, I was just working out and the thing, the bar hits me here.
Wow.
So this is Ellie Segback reporting.
All right, let me see your best Ellie Segback impression and we'll seal this interview.
Put me on the spot. Ellie Segback reporting.
There you have it, outside the Walker Box in Hollywood, theaterreporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting.
You got to take a picture with